And the judges are ready for Anna to begin. Once she salutes, she has 30 seconds to get down the vault runway. Round off back handspring. Yurchenko full to a stick. She had a hop in place. I don't think they'll deduct her for that because her feet actually didn't move forward and or backwards. So that was a beautiful vault for Anna Glenn. See the head coach, Valerie Kondos, giving her girls a hug and a pet talk. 2012 Olympian Jordan Weber, one of the assistant coaches there as well.